He loved a very passionate person when it comes to his kids. A very loving brother, I could tell you. Somebody who very understands, somebody who go to and talk to. Very easy, you know. And that's something where, you know, hit me hard now that he's not here anymore. You know, I am still in disbelief at this time.